I teach a class called Birding to Change the World. And every Wednesday I take a group of our students, I train them as mentors and take them to a local elementary school to work with kids one-on-one for 3 hours outside, teaching them about birds and learning. We get there at 2 and the kids are waiting for us in the gym and they're wildly excited and they start screaming when they see the college students coming in, I'm not exaggerating, and running up and throwing their arms around their mentors. The college mentor learns. Some of the college students want to get to Derby so bad, they want to see the birds, they have their own agenda. And the first thing they learn is, throw out your agenda. The kid doesn't want to get there. The kid wants to take their time. They want to look at the eagle, or they want to watch the worms, or take them off the sidewalk, or they want to just, you know, throw rocks into the water, or they want to build a fort on the beach. And so some of them don't get there. It fills the well of my soul, because every week I see how these seemingly small acts can really make a difference. It gives me so much joy to see my students playing with the kids and learning from them. It's deeply humbling what a child can teach you, or a bird.